America's facing a fiscal crisis of unprecedented proportions. $14 trillion national debt, another $1.6 trillion deficit, and now a debt ceiling crisis looms. As negotiations go forward, members of Congress have a choice to make. We can take a stand or we can take a pass. I say it's time to take a stand. And the Cut, Cap, and Balance Act of 2011 is that stand. As the White House and liberals here on Capitol Hill continue to argue over the details of some kind of an obscure, complicated deal over raising the debt ceiling, in the coming days, House Republicans will bring legislation to the floor that will give the American people a choice. And it will be a choice built on fiscal responsibility and reform. The legislation that will come to the floor will cut spending now. It will cap spending in the law, and it will make any increase in the debt ceiling contingent on sending a balanced budget amendment to the states. I urge my colleagues to support the Cut, Cap, and Balance Act of 2011, and I urge my fellow Americans to let your voice be heard in the coming days. We can cut spending now, we can cap spending in the law, and we can send a balanced budget amendment to the Constitution to the states for ratification. But the American people must engage. A minority in Congress plus the American people equals a majority. Help us as we achieve this needed reform and restore fiscal sanity to our national government.
Gentleman yields back his time. What purpose?